finally going to the beach.
Okay, we're ready for the beach. Just
what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Emily. You guys are the M-Babes. In today's video, we are finally going to the beach, and this is going to be a start of a little beach vlog, going down to the beach and a couple days while we're there. But before we get into this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and comment down below, M-Babes, to get a notification shout out. And let's get into this video. Okay, so it is like, hi, baby. I'm here with Phoebe's. Hi, Phoebe's. Say hi to M-Babes. Hey, say good morning to M-Babes. There you go. Good girl. It's like 8 o'clock. My friend Lexi and Tina are coming over in like 30-ish minutes. And I'm going to vlog with them a little bit. And then we're going to go to the beach. And it's going to be really fun. And it's the same beach that we went to last year. Now we're going with our dogs, which is so exciting. I need to finish packing. So I'll take you guys with me to finish packing a little bit. Okay, do you guys want to see how much stuff I'm bringing? Hi, baby. Are you going to come help pack? Are you going to help pack all your stuff? Okay, majority of this is Phoebe's. All of this is Phoebe's. That pink bag is all my clothes. This is Phoebe's. This is for the dogs. This is mine. And then I also have this backpack, and I have to bring that because that's for like my stuff when we're like on the actual beach, you know? But yeah, I have to finish packing. Are you helping me pack? Are you looking for something good in there, yeah? Yeah. All right, I'm gonna finish packing, and then I will see you guys when Lexi gets here. Yay, beach time, whoa!
Okay, we're ready for the beach. Look at how cute they are. Oh my goodness. The best friends.
Aww.
The best of friends.
Tito and Phoebe.
They're literally so cute. And Butter's here.
Hi.
Do you remember, like, this time last year we were talking and we were like, just wait until we go with the dog.
Yeah.
When we have
we're
our
like,
dogs.
But we're not actually gonna.
But we didn't think that was gonna be this year. But we have Butter's now.
Wow.
Oh, Phoebe cut off.
No, best
time for the beach. Wow.
Time for the beach.
We made it to the beach with the puppies. Wow. Baby, are you guys at the beach?
Oh,
wow. Look at you. How did you do that?
No, we can't go in the bay yet.
Oh, she's going to fall in the bay.
Time.
Look how pretty. We haven't been here like a year. Hi, Lauren.
In the bay.
Lauren and Rachel, I mean, Rachel and Mom are doing their nails or something, right? Yeah.
She was going to the bay. Ready.
We got Starbucks.
She's so excited already.
I really hope they actually go in.
She
because
looks like she wants to.
Kai goes in it. So
it looks pretty
we're kind of just
right
hoping
now.
He'll like encourage them to go in it. But yeah, it's pretty shallow right now. The deck's gone.
Yeah, let's say, where'd it go?
That's so sad.
She said, okay, we're at the villages with the puppies.
We're at the village.
We came up there and Phoebe really didn't want to come up the steps. Well, she ran up the steps, but
yeah.
Very scared
she's
of the
sprinting
road.
Everywhere.
She's crazy.
Tito's doing at least.
It's so cute. Tito, come say hi. So cute. Baby, Tito. He said, I can't focus right now. Too hard.
Guys, Phoebe's on a mission. Where are you going, dude? Where you going, puppy? Where are you going? You want to go in the sand? I think we're gonna take them in the water soon. We gotta get their life vests on and go in. Yeah? You gonna go in there, Phoebe? Oh my goodness.
Hi friends, this is me editing this video. Just have to jump in real quick before we continue. So when I was filming this video, I didn't transition anything and like it's past the point where I can really fix it when I'm editing on my computer. So that's why I'm throwing this in here. Just an apology in advance. This video is kind of just a bunch of random clips just kind of squished together just to show the week at the beach. So yeah, I apologize for like how horribly edited this is. I promise I'll do better the rest of the summer. I don't know what happened. I just kind of didn't really film that much when I was at the beach. So everything that I have is just kind of random clips. So sorry friends, love you. Back to the video. Hello guys, today it is like Thursday. Fast forward a couple days. I apologize in advance that I didn't really vlog that much during this. We've kind of just been like hanging out, enjoying some time, like relaxing. But yesterday, me and Lexi went jet skiing and that was really fun. And today we went to the beach and stuff and we played mini golf, which was really fun. And then we went shopping cause it was kind of rainy, so we didn't really want to be outside. But we went to Five Below and look at this, look what I got for Phoebe. I got her this Squishmallow from Five Below, and it was only like $5, and she loves it. And I got her this watermelon leash, which is adorable. And we're gonna wake her up because she's been sleeping. Hi, baby. Say hi, babes. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. Hi, baby dog. I love waking her up. She's literally so precious when she's tired. Look at you, squishy. No peeps. Oh, said I need some water. Okay, but yeah, anyways, tonight we're just like cleaning, getting ready to leave. We're leaving tomorrow. I just took a shower, so that's why I look like this. But yeah, we're leaving tomorrow morning. I'm gonna throw in clips of the dogs playing in the bay because we put their life jackets on and they played in the water and it was really cute. But yeah, I'll probably see you guys next sometime tomorrow. Not really sure. Yeah, I'll see you guys later. Hey guys, so this is the end of this video. I'm vlogging on my phone right now, so if it looks kind of strange, that's why. And I'm currently on my break at work filming this because I literally forgot to finish this vlog. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy coming to the beach with me and my friend and my family. I know it was a pretty short video, but yeah, I just didn't really vlog that much. We were kind of just relaxing, kind of just enjoying the week, you know. But I, as you saw, I threw in a couple clips of some fun stuff that we did. But yeah, it was really nice, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching that video with me. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and comment down below, and babes, to get a notification shout out. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram at emilyhughes.underscore, like always. And I'm going to pop up a shout out on this video. So shout out to you for being in the notification squad and subscribing and everything. And thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye, babes. Just pull me a little closer.